Hiroshima Peace Memorial Park is located in central Hiroshima. The park covers a large area and consists of several components. The Genbaku Dome, or Atomic Bomb Dome, sits on the northern edge of the park. Across the bridge is an area with various monuments and halls dedicated to those affected by the bomb. And there's a museum with a number of exhibits that detail the build-up to the war, the bombing of Hiroshima, and its after effects.
あの、地獄谷野苑公園の今園長の竹伏と申します。